These are the final position from the afternoon?
Yes, of round two. Yes.
So is this club becoming the permanent venue for all these events eventually?
Well, we bid on them every year, and I guess for 4 years in a row, we've won the bid. We've had the best bid.
Best facility.
Yeah, last year, the combined prize fund of both the U.S. Women's Championship and the U.S. Championship came out to be just under $225,000.